So we're out here in Tan Tan. We're supporting all the live U.S. forces and all the live missions as a Roll 2 medical company. In the event that there's any kind of emergency, then we're here just for treatment. We have sick call hours, standard sick call hours in the morning and in the evening for anyone that's just feeling ill. And then throughout the day, really, we're open all day for sick call. But the whole intent is to stay open for emergency processes or in case someone gets hurt. We always have medics and docs on call. We always have our radiology on call. We always have our patient administrator on call. And so we just have 24/7 operations going all the time.
If a patient were to come in, I have a bed and two other gentlemen that I work with. We're gonna work as a team to make sure they have the best treatment possible, whoever it is and whatever the needs are.
A large part of it really is managing supplies, making sure we're not running through supplies too quickly, ensuring that the providers are aware of what supplies we have available to us and at what pace we're going through them. Other than that, I delegate authority to different section sergeants.
Here at the Roll 2, I'm here supporting some of the physicians and nurses. So some of the responsibilities that a medic like myself might have would be, you know, grabbing some vital signs, pushing certain types of medications, also treating some smaller things like sprained joints and little sicknesses.
We're that insurance policy that you hope to never ever use. You know, if someone does get sick or really injured, then that's what we're here for. We have that higher training so we can utilize our skill set. But for the most part, we haven't had anything that's been super detrimental. But thankfully, we have been able to come through and use some of our skills. People come through and have gotten sick. You know, we've got bumps and bruises. We've got cough colds. We've got some other things going on. But so far, it's been pretty low key. That's what we like to see.
Honestly, it's a great opportunity to learn to work well and play well with other people. And that's what's always been the most positive takeaway from these types of exercises for me.
Going through it as a unit, you help come together as a unit. You start trusting each other more, start building those bonds that go on forever. It's awesome.
Well, I think number one, we're building great relationships with us and all the guys around us. Wherever we are, I think that's a huge benefit. Also, we're getting experience. Wherever we are, whatever we're doing, we get to set up our stuff, we get to play with it and, you know, see what works best for us. I'm getting that really good hands-on experience so we can most effectively treat the people that stand in need.
Well, I think it's really easy just being in our one state, doing the same thing routinely in the same train with the same people. You get accustomed to doing the same thing routinely. But coming out here to a new environment with a new mission set, with new people, you kind of see your mistakes and hang-ups very, very quickly and are able to adjust and adapt accordingly. So hopefully we can take those back home and change how we operate for the better.